We have some late breaking news coming in just within the past hour. Fire officials responding to a house fire near Southeast 20th Street and Lindsay. Officials say the house was unoccupied. It was undergoing renovations at the time, but a running generator may have started the fire. Officials report that the fire caused extensive damage to half of the house and the attic.